revived like washers and dryers in over there, and I think we're just gonna do this kind of like retro kind of like shops over there. I think I'm gonna wear this and this with like a jean jacket. And it's in my closet. Just check it. And then some boots. I think boots. I think it'll be a cute little look. I can't do more.
So I'm asking for a favor. I have to deliver right now.
Come on, block.
Do you want to do one of them or do you want to take them? Should we move this or do you want to move this?
I think it
kind of
goes with the outfit.
Guys, I'm really good at this, and I've been doing this for years. You know, Alyssa now, her and stuff now. I'm really scared. Wait, I don't want to have any other tiger. No, but I don't have any other tiger.
This lighting is horrible. First, what the f*** is this?
What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what do I do? You gotta, you know, teach me.
Okay, I have a couple of just like 50 people.
Yeah. That's cool. Oh, God. It's still pretty shitty lighting, but I'm getting it. Good. I think those are good.
No.
Dude, I swear it's the lighting.
You guys think it's the lighting or is it rice?
No, it's the lighting.
Is it writing or is it rice? It's like a full. It's rice. Every single picture in my head.
No.
Wow, now I know what rice is.
No way.
Thanks,
sure?
Man. Yeah.
Hey, you know how you took pictures of me earlier?
Yeah.
I know. So I have a feeling that you're about to curve my picture. So you put on heels?
Yep. I don't want to be short anymore. I don't want to do this. Does that match it? Kind of reminds me of like my grandma's like carpooling.
Yeah.
This is my third outfit. You guys like the heels? Well, not really like a heel wear, but for the pictures I'll wear, I'm like more of a tennis boot type person because they don't hurt my ankles.
So you just covered your eyes and so you get like your finger on her body and you just guess where like the boot or butt or whatever.
Can we be naked?
Yes. Okay, that's actually what I wanted to do.
Yeah, I'm like that. I'm
gonna do it. Wow!
Your kneecap? Yeah! That's what your kneecap for when your boobs are so little?
No!
Dude, my kneecaps are huge. Let me see. Well, I'm wearing a bra.
Yeah, I'm wearing a bra.
This is a bib.
This would be a sweat.
Mine too.
Yeah.
I have
to see. Actually, that feels good. Literally, that's the same size.
Wait.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
Okay, guys, just got done shooting all the merch with the gang. If you guys watched the end, thank you.